Yo, what's up? I got a crazy video for you guys today. Wait a minute. Yo, what's up? I've got some ultra funny content for my last Twitch stream. Link to my Twitch is in the description of this video. I had one of the funniest games in my entire DBD career. Basically, I was streaming, right? And I was getting really hungry, like, later in the evening. And I left stream on with just, like, BRB text on the screen for, like, 30 minutes when I went to go get burritos for myself. I came back with the burritos, and at the end of one of my Survivor games, I decided I was going to play my first killer game in a while. And someone in my chat, I gave him credit in my last video at the end. His name's Flamestormy. Normally, I don't really do Basement Bubba, but how could I say no? That is such a fun game waiting to happen. I know my videos are usually two games of DBD with the intro and everything, but I really feel, and this is just gonna sound like an absolute cop-out for being lazy or something, but I feel this game deserves a video of its own.
Because...
That's all you need to know right there!
With that said, I hope you enjoy the video. I'm gonna eat one of the burritos now. Imagine I got a 4K while Basement Bubbing. That'd be crazy. God, was anyone playing the game when Twins came out? Holy shit. I would sell one of my kidneys if it meant never going back to that state of the game. I forgot, the most stressful part about Basement Bubba is the very beginning when you don't want anyone to see you. Because then they know. Where's Shaq? I have a funny feeling we spawned completely away. Oh, it's right there. Imagine spawning in Shaq. That's the dream. Alright. Oh yeah, this is the new basement. It's kind of weird. I don't know, I guess I'll just sit here still. Alright boys, we're hidden now. Time to eat. I hate to do this to you guys. Eating right in the mic, but... if I don't do this, then all the YouTube kids are gonna say this was fake. And I wasn't actually eating a burrito. Oh my god. Spies. I've got both headphone ears on. She opened the envelope up top. For quick context, it didn't pick up in the VOD, but I was able to hear a girl doing a generator above me. So, yeah. She's doing the gen up there. Do I just run up? She's doing the gen right above me. Oh, I kinda wanna go for it. I know you're not supposed to. I'm not supposed to break character. Do I go for it? Yes or no? Say yes or no and I'll do it. Whatever I see first. I can hear her doing it. You guys probably can't, but I can hear it. Yes? Alright, 3, 2, 1. Come here, bitch! They know who I am now. It's too late. No! She made it to the pallet. I was afraid that was gonna happen. It's fine. It's not over yet. I just gotta be able to make it back to basement. Shit, I done fucked up. Where did she go? She's right here. I can still make it to basement from here. I have agitation, don't forget. I should be able to make it. He's right behind me. Oh, that was a mistake, buddy. We got a free 2-stack in here. It's beautiful, chat. I almost messed it up there. Oh, no! Bitch Bubba for the win. He gave up. Once she's dead, we play it like a normal game. Man, I was not expecting this to have any result whatsoever. I thought they would just leave. Alright, so they did a gen over there. I see scratch marks over there. They're probably up top. I see you.
Nope.
He's teabagging. That was a mistake. Imagine I just win M1-ing him on this one pallet loop because he doesn't know when to drop. I might just do it. I'm gonna do it.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you think. You think I'm that dumb.
What, that connect, what in tarnation?
I'll play a normal killer game after this one. I could have sworn I hit him there, but... He's running me pretty well. Apart from the fact that I think I should have hit that window, but... If I just completed a gen up there, my friend gets hooked. I feel like I would just slowly walk over here. Yep. I think like a survivor. That's the issue. That's the problem for them. I'm in their minds. I'm in their brains. No fucking way he got off. That was a 4% too. It's alright. I'll put him back up there. There he is. He's gonna get the heal out. No, he's not. If she dies, he might get hatched, depending on if she gives up right now or keeps going. She could give it to him. Nah, too late for him. They call him the brain fu- What?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
They call who that? They don't call me that. I'm not toxic. I would not do that. I would not do that. That was a well-played match. That required a lot of effort. And now I'm gonna finish my burrito. Why is my chainsaw invisible? Time to up my ban kill count. Don't ban anyone though unless I tell you, but I appreciate that. You know the end part of the burrito where the bread kind of folds in? It's one of my favorite parts. Ban Newt? You have the gall to come into my chat and have me banned. Music and a smoke were synonymous to me, it seemed. Paid prices through the vices, both sides. Obsessed with a vision, I know I could make mine. I knew it would take time, I knew they would doubt shine. Thought it was just music, didn't know that they would take sides. Freestyle at the party, they said turn it down. Sorry, was I talking over what you're gossiping about? Small town with dreams that didn't involve skis. Looking at me like a weirdo. Absolutely.